New seat. It has the animals on it. It has a lion, it has a turtle, it has a giraffe with the mirror, it has the tree with the monkey. This is to help her sit up, and it also kind of works like a high chair because you can move this over and it'd be like a high chair. But anywho, I'm in here checking on the snakes. I weighed Lucian the other day, and he weighs about enough now to start pairing. So we're probably gonna start pairing him with Cadabra next week, our super mystic, because she's, other than Pria, she's one of our other females that weighs the most, that's ready to breed and can make more blue-eyed Lucies with Lucian. And also they can make mystic potions, which I've told y'all about in another video. Nala is over 900 grams now. She's like 980 grams, so like she's growing really fast. I got her at about 400 grams from Dynasty Reptile, so she's put on a lot of weight. She'll be paired with Lucian one day, but not right now. We have plenty of other females that make blue-eyed leucistic stuff. And this is Zahara. Obviously, she's the mom to the babies that we just had. I've got to get her water changed. I'm giving her a break for the season. This is Cadabra, who we're going to pair with Lucia next week. So, yeah, she's got a good weight on her.
You having fun? That's fun, ain't it? Look at all them toys. My goodness.
Okay. And here's Pria. I don't think she's in shed. I can't really tell. It kind of looks like she is. I'm not sure. But yeah, she's the one that was on Taco Bell, man, with this. So. And she's going to be paired with Celia next week. After we feed everybody. And this is our GHI, lesser, possible super GHI. She'll be paired with Lucian also this season, possibly, if he does well being paired with Cadabra and stays on food. And this is Sol, our super pastel desert ghost. She's a sub-adult, so she's got a little bit of ways to go. We don't have a male for her yet, but we do intend on getting into some desert goat stuff in the near future. And this is Calypso. She's a normal that's double heck for clown and orange ghost. And this, the cool thing about Calypso is she's actually going to be Wrenn's pet when Wrenn gets older. Because Calypso has one of the best temperaments out of all of our snakes. And she's been that way since she's a baby. And I really think it would be cool for Wrenn to kind of have her own snake. So one day when Wrenn's old enough and she can understand things, we're going to get a cool tank set up for Calypso to be in, that'll be all pretty and stuff, so that, you know, she can be Wrenn's snake. Be a cool first pet. Of course, we have our Pied. She's Heck Ghost. We don't have a male for her yet. We don't have a male that's got Pied in it, but we do plan to get one. She's a sub-adult, so she won't be ready to go until next year. Obviously, this is our pastel clown female. She's a sub-adult. She's not ready to go yet, so like the Pied, she'll be ready to go like next year, but she could breed with Zulian and definitely make some clowns since he did prove out to be 100% het clown with the clutch we just had in the Sahara. And this is one of the babies from Pria's clutch, the first clutch of 13 eggs. We still have her. She's going on 5 months old. We have her and two others, and I'll be doing updated pictures of them and everything for Morph Market soon. This is another female from Pria's clutch that we still have going on 5 months old. Like I said, I'll be doing updated pictures and stuff of this one. This is a kingpin female from Pria's clutch. So one of the last of the three babies left from the first clutch. So yeah, She'll get updated pictures and everything too.
Obviously down here I got all the babies. They took their first meal Thursday. We had to do live. I've already shown you them in their tub, so I'm not going to pull them out because the cards will just come out. But these cards right here, they keep track of what they are. When we sex them, we're going to write down what the gender is of each snake. And then we also have written down the date and what they ate so we can keep track of feedings. And we're also going to put their weight once we actually weigh them. So, yeah, that's just a little quick breeding update from us.
And Wrenn wants to say bye-bye. Wrenn wants to say bye-bye, everybody. Such a good assistant.